What happens when you combine weed and mushrooms? Considering the individual effects of each drug, you'd be getting the hallucinogenic effect of both. In sum, combining substances together often leads to a heavier trip. Do you agree? Comment down below.